mixing G, A, and B. Okay, time to really get those fingers moving. Level 1, final exercise. Here we go.